I see God reviving your spirit, and I see God reviving your soul. And by the time you get to the house, God is going to give you that victory you're looking for. If you believe it, just give the Lord a shout. Come on.
By this time, so the person is going to be an eagle. I see the person standing. And that is why I was so quiet. The fragrance of worship. Can you create the atmosphere right now? But I want some, you know. Some money.
Thank you.
Suha. Ripa Hanta Lara Papa.
Machaya Rajanim.
Paprana Suasi.
Vaiti. Go on. I told you I want to go see.
handkerchief, please. God is doing something right now. My God. Father, help me. My son, you are about to blow this horn. And it's not just a horn, but God is announcing you to your next level. Near what can say amen no eradem famano. Near what shriya yagate no eradem famano. Now listen. I am talking about a particular home that you have never built a house. A particular home that there is this particular money you have never received. I stand on this altar, and as this horn is about to blow, God is taking you to your next level. Does that laugh at you? You, because probably you do not have a baby, because probably there is something lacking in your life. I see God filling you with it. Am I here with believers? Now listen, as he's blowing the trumpet, you are also going to shout. Would that then you could break it pot be? Would that then you break it blood line be? Don't just be a spectator. Just be part of this one. And by the time you get to the house, drama, are you ready? My God, Jesus, Allah, bah, 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 bah. 1, 2, 3. On the 7th count, you start shouting. 4, 5, 6, 7.
Jehovah.